put butter or oil in a hot pan. Add onions. Saute until it turns translucent. Then add garlic. Saute until it's fragrant. This is ready. Then put cauliflower. I cut it into small pieces. You can also use riced cauliflower. The cauliflower I use is already steamed. You can use raw as well. Also add more veggies, like the mixed veggies. This is frozen and I already steamed it. So it has carrots, green peas, and green beans. Then add rice. Use leftover rice. It's the best for fried rice. The texture is so much better than freshly cooked rice. Season with salt. Season it to your liking. And black pepper. Then make sure to break any clumps of rice. And mix. So this right here is good for vegan diet, because it doesn't have meat, vegetarian as well. Cook the fried rice to your liking and then you're all set. I'm going to make room for the eggs. I'm gonna put more butter or oil. Season with salt and black pepper. And now break the eggs. Just keep mixing it like this. And when it's almost done, mix it with the rice. At this point, you can also put soy sauce or oyster sauce. Salt is good enough for me, so I don't need those. Cook it for a little bit more. I want my rice a little crispy at the bottom, so cook it to your liking. This is looking good. It should be ready. And there it is. Served with coffee. Enjoy!